dead, scrub. That's just what I do.
To my office slash museum grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared. Liam, the Vault Hunter's with me. VIP, all access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragment slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
Zero can. Your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back! How's it feel, Reese?
Shut up, Katagawa! Zero would never betray me!
Get good or get dead, scrub! Reese, it looks like Zero murdered all the defense personnel.
No! Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Oh. anymore. Bastards said that they were going to use the vault tank to make Prometheum paradise. But all they did was quadruple their standing army and added a new feather in their cap.
Damn you, Katagawa! My brand!
Turrets are down. Reese, you got any more firepower?
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Target locked! Firing!
is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no. Bolt Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese!
Thank you. Thank you.
were you?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
It's the best thing anyone has done to their face ever. It deserves a medal.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zanara destroyed. No more parties. Just cold space. Douche dust in orbit.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Hey, it's you! Ready to answer the call to adventure? Hey, can you, track something down for me? Ugh, this place is a mess. Ever since the attack, I've been seeing Ratch all over Atlas. My janitor, Terry, is supposed to be taking care of it, but no one's seen him. Go find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
Assassination. It's hard work, but also art. I love what I do.
Huh?
like an animal. Look around. Maybe he left like a day planner or something? Not that he really seems like a day planner kind of guy. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere. Maybe look behind stuff? I know I always hide clues to my location behind random stuff. It's a nervous habit. A secret door? Terry's a janitor. What secrets does he need to keep? Ah, well, don't answer that. Every possible answer is gross. Oh, that's one of the old skunkworks labs. Yeah, I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Prometheus' healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
He's sick. I know I'm just a janitor, but I gotta do something. I saw an ad on the Econet for online courses in advanced surgery and neuroscience. 100% guaranteed degree at 10% the price. That could work. I mean, you can't put something on the Econet if it's not true, right?
Hello? Terry? Is it safe? Terry? Terry, is that you? Is it safe yet? I can hear you out there.
Hey, who's in there?
You aren't Terry? Where is he? What have you done to Terry? He's supposed to let me out when it's safe.
Is Terry keeping you prisoner?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass. Yeah, right there. That's the door control.
Ah!
Hold on, wait. You're a Ratch.
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry. He saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him. Ah, no! Terry! They got him!
Okay, but actually, what's going on?
Terry was my best bud. When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me. He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab, and pretty soon he figured out how to transfer human brains to Ratch bodies. The Ratches here are escaped failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me, so he used bandits and captured Malawan soldiers. Quick! Our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a Ratch body! I'll chew it out!
Please don't... you're already eating him. Okay.
Now grab his brain so we can bring him back to life! Great!
The brain transfer tank is downstairs! Ah, but Gary's cage is in the way!
Hey, Gary!
I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank.
I'm free! I'll guzzle your soul milk! I'll break your toenails! I'll spoon feed you your own tongue!
Hey, Gary got out! I'm gonna stay up here and maybe you go kill him and do the brain transfer thing?
Courses in advanced surgery and neuroscience. 100% guaranteed degree at 10% the price. That could work. I mean, you can't put something on the EchoNet if it's not true, right?
Bring it, son.
Done.
ran into the transfer tank. Time lost is Terry lost. There's already a fresh ratch body in there. I don't know how Terry gets the ratch brain out, but I did see him sharpening an ice cream scoop the other day.
Okay. I hope this keyboard does all the work and I don't have to shove this brain in manually.
Adjusting. Try talking to him. Remind him that he's a human in there.
Hey man. Sometimes life is like a ratch. And you're a ratch now. So that's how you know you're alive, I guess.
Lie. Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a ratch! You brought me back! I'm alive!
Terry! We did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, rescuer, I got a thank you present for you.
Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where... Whoa! Whoa, talking ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. Plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab, but it only works with... you know,
hands and stuff. So enjoy!
Glenn, you did it! You brought me back!
Hell yeah, man! On the floor? Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
No, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Ratch pals for life, man!
Ratch pals for life!
Hey, what's up?
This bores me, as most things do. Now, shoot! I need to do a lot of science and your natural odors distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Is it a killer? It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. Hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese!
Oh! We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope, stay with Lilith.
What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter.
Ava, yeah. I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good. So, since you're already doing stuff... Vault Hunter, I have a mission for you. Triple mega priority. I left some stuff back on Athenus. I was so excited to get out of that monastery that I forgot to pack some really important stuff. You gotta get it back for me.
Vault Hunter!
Ah! You're a terrible negotiator.
You're fully upgraded. Why not purchase any of these other fine products? Staring at it won't change the price, friend.
Don't got the funds.
last stop on the central line.
Oh, good luck. And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
Tide's turned. Time to start rebuilding my city.